A great-grandmother gets a second chance at freedom after President Trump commutes her life sentence. Alice Marie Johnson served 21 years for a nonviolent first-time drug charge, but a serious charge of drug trafficking and money laundering. Her story caught the eye of Kim Kardashian West, who made a personal plea for the release to President Trump last week. Johnson shared an emotional reunion with her family after walking out of an Alabama prison yesterday. And Alice Johnson and her daughter, Katina Scales, join us now. Good morning, ladies.
Good morning.
You look happy. Alice,
I'm so happy to be here.
I bet you are.
I am so happy.
How has your life changed overnight?
This time yesterday, I was behind bars. Today, I'm walking around, seeing all the sights and hugging everybody.
Katina, did you ever think it would come to pass where you were sitting next to your mom like that outside of jail?
I didn't know when it was going to happen, but I knew God had a plan for my mama. Mm-hmm. And she was coming home, so I knew it was going to happen one day, but I did not know it was yesterday.
Well, that is certainly optimistic. The president, Alice, has just tweeted about you. I'll read it to you. He says, good luck to Alice Johnson.
Okay.
Have a wonderful life, exclamation point. What's your reaction?
Wow. Wow. President Trump made me having a wonderful life possible. And I'm just so thankful to him. I'm just amazed to hear that I'm actually in one of his tweets. I love it.
Have you spoken to him personally?
No, I have not spoken to him personally.
What would you say if he called you?
Oh, I would tell him, thank you, President Trump, for really seeing me, not just looking at some data about my crime, but actually looking at the person who I have become now and having faith that I deserved a second chance in life. I just say thank you for this mercy.
Well, I don't want to overlook that data just because I do want to put it in perspective for everyone. So the Department of Justice brief on you, Alice, just so that everybody understands what it was that you were convicted for, of a life sentence for. Possession of 12 grams, a kilograms, uh-huh. kilos of cocaine with intent to deliver, 9 kilos of cocaine with intent to distribute, 75 kilograms of cocaine with intent to distribute, as well as money laundering. So what were you thinking back then, and how do you plan to change your life now?
Well, I believe I've already changed my life, and I was convicted under a conspiracy theory, which means that you're responsible for what everyone else does in that conspiracy. So that is not what I personally did, but it's what everyone else did that is attributed to me because it is a conspiracy charge. And my life has completely changed. And I'm not trying to underplay any role that I made, but my life has completely changed. And I believe that over these almost 22 years, I've proven that I'm a changed woman.
What is your plan now?
My plan is to start work. I already have a job secured. And my plan is also to work hard on helping to change some of these laws. Something has to happen. And I believe that what has already begun is a good first step with prison reform. So I'm happy to see that moving forward.
Katina, how did it come to pass that Kim Kardashian took up your mom's cause? Here's Kim Kardashian's tweet, one of them. So grateful to Donald Trump, Jared Kushner, and to everyone who has showed compassion and contributed countless hours to this important moment for Ms. Alice Marie Johnson. Her commutation is inspirational and gives hope to so many others who are also deserving of a second chance. How did it come to pass that she got connected with your family?
Well, my mom did an interview with Op-In with Mike.com, and God made it so that Kim got on her Twitter at that moment and saw that Mike.com interview. And it was unbelievable because she felt my mother pain and change in her heart. And to come through and do that for my mom, forever yes. grateful. And I've said it before, Kim Kardashian is part of the family now.
Yes.
She has an open invitation to come to Memphis and spend time and with the whole entire family whenever she feels like it.
I think that means you're going to have to be on a reality show. There's going to be cameras around you guys all the time if you extend that invitation.
Oh, I'm ready.
You're ready. Alice, why do you think that she felt so passionately about your cause in particular?
I tell you, it's a miracle. I believe that anyone who truly looks at this cause will know that something has to be done. And when Kim saw this, she didn't just look at it and walk away. Kim acted. Because many people saw it, but she was the only one who did something about it. So I believe that we have a heart connection. I love Kim, and I'll never forget this. I say I'll never forget what she has done for me. I wouldn't be sitting here if she had not taken me to heart.
Well, best of luck to you moving forward. You did get a second chance.
Thank you.
And we'll look forward to seeing what
you
do.
I'm going to make the best of it.
God bless. Alice Marie Johnson, Katina Scales, thank you very much for sharing this moment.